Hey guys, it's Elias Reese. We're here at Kumaduchi, about to do some filming. I'm here with my crew. There's Kira, Lily, and Shanice.
It's Jack. Hey, Jack.
It's Jack. Say hi, Jack.
This is the Aboriginal housing estate. A lot of the locals here call it the Mission. There's about 12 houses located on there, and each house has an Indigenous family living there. I'm here with Kira.
My tribe is Dangari and Nguyen.
So what's your totem?
My totem is praying mantis.
Every Indigenous person in Australia has a totem. I'm a bush turkey, so I like to carry on a little bit crazy sometimes. And hers is praying mantis. The praying mantis are nice and quiet and calm.
But I'm not quiet and calm.
That's like, when praying mantis attack, they're not quiet and calm.
That's probably why.
Yeah. And over here to my left, guys, is the hall. This is where a lot of the aunties and uncles do a lot of the painting and a lot of the artwork here. And kids like this one here are doing their homework programs. What do you want? So yeah, let's go see if we can find any aunties and uncles in here. Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Good, thanks.
What do you think it means today to be a contemporary Aboriginal?
A contemporary Aboriginal person is someone that is strong in their culture, but can walk the path in the other world as well.
Well, we're black and beautiful. That's what about us. And we've got a race. We've got a race so old that people should really respect and understand it. Because a lot of people seem to realise that most Aboriginal people, especially people who come to the country, they seem to think like a lot of people come from the desert.
Yeah.
And it's like because they've seen a lot of desert art.
Yep.
But we like to connect our art to where we come from, and that's here on the East Coast.
Thanks for watching. I'm gonna go see how these guys are doing with their filming. I think they're almost finished up. Yeah, peace out, guys.